Two Seattle officers are under criminal investigation after spraying bullets at a fleeing car.